Hi guys, Vip Sarah here with another video, and today's video is going to be on mod fuel. Hi guys, so let's talk a little bit more about the mod fuel e-liquid. So you've got a nice little mod fuel there logo, which is pretty cool. You've got the nice little e-cig there, and then you've got like the as it says mod fuel at the bottom, like a cloud, which is pretty cool. I like this logo, it's pretty cool. You've also got the internet link there that you can visit if you are from the USA, but you can get them in the UK. But for you guys in the USA, modfueliquid.com. this is 3 milligrams. It is max VG. This liquid is called Redstone. Okay guys, so let's talk a little bit more about the Redstone e-juice from Mod Fuel. So it is called Mod Fuel Redstone 100% VG. You can get it in 3 and 6 milligram as far as I know. So as it being 100 VG, I'm going to be expecting big clouds. A flavour burst of vine ripe watermelon, so I'm expecting it to be a bit mouth watering. So let's go ahead and see if we can hit some clouds. So as you can see guys, plenty of vapor production. I'm really happy with that. As at the point on the inhale, not quite too sure on what I get, but on the exhale you get that watermelon taste, which is really really nice. It's really mouth watering. Like I said, plenty of vapor production as you saw. Let's do it again. And again, plenty of vapor production, and like I said, on the inhale it's not quite too much as what I can taste, but then on the exhale, really plenty of watermelon, which is really nice and what you want. If you're one of these guys or girls who like plenty of clouds, then probably this liquid is right for you. I think Mod Fuel do a couple more liquids, I'm not quite too sure. But we can go ahead and go check right now. Just go to Google. Yes. Right guys, so there's a couple of liquids that you can get from Mod Fuel. You can get Apollo, which is creamy vanilla custard smothered in caramel. Javelin, tart lemonade inhale bursting with a fruity exhale. Thorod, if that's how you say it, a smooth creamy blend of sweet cinnamon sugar. I'm not too keen on cinnamon. Skylark, a fresh apple infused with delicious berries. Redstone, as I said, is a flavour burst of vine ripe watermelon. So that's 5 liquids that they have right now. I'm sure they'll be making plenty of more liquids as of we speak. So I hope you enjoyed this video guys, and as always, keep vaping. Thank you very much for watching.